American youth in Washington State and beyond are at high risk of not realizing their full potential. They are disproportionately affected by challenges such as broken families, poor educational attainment, chronic poverty, and suicide at a rate of 2.5 times the national average. Rise Above, a nonprofit organization led by founder Jaci McCormack, with support from Sonic's Hall of Famers, Lenny Wilkins, and Gary Payton, seeks to support young people by providing opportunities to develop their skills and succeed in life. They offer education, prevention, financial literacy, and mentorship programs tailored to the needs of the youth they serve. Perhaps most importantly, Rise Above offers hope. As Wilkins puts it, the organization represents an opportunity for all individuals to rise above their current circumstances, helping youth discover the tools to live their best lives every day. Sports and personal development is key to building tomorrow's leaders. Payton adds that everything will not always be your way. There will be both losses and wins, like with basketball. But if you give everything your best shot and learn the lessons along the way, you will come out better. Sports clinics are used to teach first-class instruction, but also to inspire. With the help of partners including over 30 tribes, universities, investors, prevention advocates, sports legends, and Hollywood stars, Rise Above has served over 10,000 kids in the past 8 years across the Pacific Northwest. And in 2024, Rise Above is projected to serve 9,000 kids, making it the largest year ever. More inspiration is planned in the form of a feature film produced by Wilkins and award-winning actor Danny Cook. It will tell the life story of McCormack, who grew up on the Nellis Pierce Reservation in Northern Idaho, earned a scholarship to Illinois State, and led the Redbirds to the Missouri Valley Conference Championship. It's all part of Rise Above's aim to give Native American youth the tools and opportunities to create futures they can be proud of.